trying to find Rahman, and he does in the end. Now it's a dangerous ball out for Kenny here. A darting run and the ball back across, and should be the opener, and it is. And it's Burgstaller who gets it, 22nd minute. With more or less a tap in there, they completely opened up Villarreal with a brilliant move from one side to the other. Rahman involved, Jonjo Kenny getting the eventual ball in, and Burgstaller converting it. Slowly Austria.